lecturer, and now I'm gonna give you my argument about the motion that teachers should not interact with students via social networking devices. And interact means that give information to the students. And the student here, I mean that a person who attend the college and get the college students, they have to be more active to have much information from the lecturer. And that's about the schedule information, about the material information, about the task, and etc. And using social networking to interact with the lecturer is easiest way, because social networking here, I mean that WhatsApp. So I totally disagree with the motion that teacher should not interact with students via that social networking devices. Why? Because having information via social networking device, both children and lecturer, it's a good way to have information. I will let you know the example. Some of the college students, they have many schedules of their material. For example, about English. And when the lecturer busy and he or she wants to move to that another day or another time, they can use WhatsApp to inform the college students that the schedule will move to another time. That's the easiest way, because just using the WhatsApp and the students can directly see their mobile phone, and they will not useless their time for going and back to the campus without any classes. So that's why I totally disagree with that motion that teachers should not interact with the students via social networking devices. And then my second argument. The interaction between both students and lecturer is good. It's very good for having advice and motivation. Because for the college students, they have their right to have a consultation time with the lecturer. And one of my lecturers said to me that I can have my consultation about my score or my studying by using WhatsApp, because the lecturer said that it's out of the class, so we don't have to disturb the lecturer asking time to have a face to face or have consultation, but only using the WhatsApp it's the best way, because the lecturer said to me that sending a message, it's okay. So and I strongly disagree with the motion that teachers should not interact with students' social networking devices. Thank you very much.